The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing the Acolytes, from the City of Angels, the Natural John. And representing the Acolytes, from Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing 194 pounds, he is the NXT Champion, Adrian Neville.
Adrian Neville certainly isn't the biggest superstar on the roster, but that hasn't stopped him from being incredibly successful.
No, it hasn't, Cole. Just ask Bo Dallas, who Adrian Neville beat to become NXT champion back in February of 2014.
Nobody wants to give an inch in this.
The Natural's done an excellent job so far of dictating this one.
And there's the elbow.
Poof! Man! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh, man, that knee looked painful. Adrian Neville not letting up. No, not again!
Perfectly.
An impressive combination of kicks.
A sharp kick. And he drops the leg across his opponent. What a sensational maneuver.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
With the advantage after that exchange.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put and he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big. We know what this is. That's it. He's done.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Three.
The Natural wins. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner and new NXT champion, representing the Athletes, the Natural John.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.